The South Dakota Department of Health has been tracking the number of available hospital beds and ventilators during the pandemic, and now it's sharing that information on its website. As of today, 8% of the ICU beds in the state are being used by COVID patients. Another 4% of general hospital beds are being used by COVID patients. For more on the hospital and ventilator data, check out this KeloLand.com original.